Hello friends, in this video, hi students, in this video you're going to learn the shortcut trick for the limit involving the question which has limit extends to infinity and you are dividing a polynomial over a polynomial specifically. Okay, then there is a trick that you're going to do and you can solve the question for your entrance examination within no time. So what you're going to do is you don't have to take any factors, nothing of that sort, or no rationalization, nothing. Just remember the trick, degree of numerator and the degree of denominator, and follow these steps. If your numerator degree is greater than the denominator, the answer is going to be infinity. If the degree of numerator of the polynomial given is lesser than the denominator, it has to be zero. What if your degree of a polynomial of numerator and denominator equals? Then you just have to note that you will take coefficient of highest degree of the numerator divided by the coefficient of the degree highest degree in the denominator. Isn't it simple? Just look at this particular cases and work out these questions. That's there. That lies your answer. Now, if I check carefully here in the polynomial, I have degree is 4 of the numerator and the degree of denominator is 2, so numerator is greater, it means my answer is positive. Isn't it simple? Now, when I look at here, degree of the denominator is 5. When I compare with the degree of numerator, don't say it is 6 because it is the square root. So when you take it out, it is going to be 3, x raised to 3. So basically degree is 3, which is lesser. Therefore, answer is 0. Now, moving on to the final one, you could see that it is degrees 4 and 4 of the numerator. And what criteria I have given you? Coefficient of the highest degree in the numerator. That is negative 7 is the coefficient, whereas over here is 5. That's it. Hang on. Now, this is how you're going to do it when it comes in the competitive exam. The limit questions extend to infinity, remember, and you have a polynomial over a polynomial. These three are the scenarios. So enjoy. Like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.